Superstar Salman Khan has completed a journey of 31 years in Bollywood and has expressed his gratitude towards the Indian film industry and his fans. Salman, who made his acting debut in 1988 with the film Bibi Ho To Aisi, on Tuesday night treated his fans with an unseen childhood photograph of him on Twitter. He captioned the image, "A big thank you to the Indian film industry and to everyone who has been a part of this 31-year journey, especially all of my fans and well-wishers who have made this amazing journey possible." The star also dabbled into sports-centric films like Sultan and movies with high emotional content like Bajrangi Bhaijaan. In addition to his acting career, Salman is a film producer, a television presenter, and promotes humanitarian causes through his charity, Being Human Foundation.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.